Hey guys, my name is Stephanie Helmers and I am the creator of Balance Now Zen and Pow and the owner of my location studio, Zen and Pow Studio. A little bit about me and my yoga practice. I started practicing yoga when I was about 14 years old. I went to my local YMCA and just took it up as a class and I loved it ever since. I actually put it on my bucket list in high school to become a yoga instructor. But I never thought it was something that I would accomplish at such a young age. The opportunity presented itself about 3 years ago now, and I had been a regular yogi at practice, and I realized since I taught fitness classes, it would be a great format for me to add to my teaching resume. So I did a basic weekend training, and from there I wanted to learn a lot more. There's so much more to the practice of yoga. I'm still learning on a daily basis, and there's different styles, and there's all the origins, and it's overwhelming sometimes. But I took it upon myself to engage in a 200-hour yoga training when I was about 19 or 20 years old at my local yoga studio called Tammy Z's Yoga Studio, where I live here. So that was really fortunate of me. And I completed my 200 hours through Tammy Z Studio and also am through Yoga Alliance now. I teach at my studio a variety of classes, anywhere from gentle yoga to restorative, power, heated yoga, vinyasa flow, yoga for athletes, chakra yoga flow, a variety of styles. I would have to say my favorite is probably a vinyasa flow or something really gentle, like a chakra or gentle restorative class with meditation in it. So my style of my own practice has changed quite a bit. I still do a lot of vinyasa flow, but I also really enjoy the nice, quiet, gentle classes because they help supplement my more high-intense workouts that I do on my own. So I used to practice a lot more heated yoga, and now I just like to focus it more as a supplement to my workouts and not so much my workouts myself. I don't really consider yoga my workout. I would rather have it be post-workout or pre-workout, before bed or right away in the morning, just to get my body going, and it just makes me feel good. So that's kind of my philosophy on yoga. It's not my workout, it's supplemental to my other really intense workouts. So, and there's so much more to yoga, I feel. I've really dug into meditation, which I hope you enjoy the meditation audios on this website as well. And just more mind-body connecting, mindfulness in general, being aware of how your body's feeling in a different pose versus touching your toes. So that's kind of my philosophy. I hope that you enjoy these videos and the different styles that I present and offer. Leave a comment on anything you really like, any suggestions for other poses you'd like to see, or kinds of practices. Anything you have that you would like to see in the videos, let me know. And I hope you enjoy them. I hope you practice them and find them useful wherever you are, whether you're on the go and you can pull up your laptop, or maybe you're just rolling out of bed or going to bed, whatever it is. I hope that you enjoy all these yoga videos, and I hope we can learn from each other because there's so much more to learn in yoga. It's so much more than just practicing on a mat. We live it in our lives every day. It's about being a good person and being spiritual and in touch with our bodies and our feelings and keeping our life in balance. So I hope you find that's what this website is all about, is creating balance in your life, whether it's nutrition, workouts, yoga, meditation, work, relationships, whatever it is. It's all about finding balance. And that's why this is Balance Now, Zen and Pow. Thanks.